recommend the use of a pressure regulator to regulate the gas pressure between 3 and 6 inches of water column. That's the proper operating pressure for these gas valves. In order to do so, you just need to plumb it however you can to fit it inside the bowl. It should be horizontal, similar to what you see here. Today we're using a door mount regulator. It's preset to 3.3 inches of water column, or 3.5 rather. I've got it hooked up. There is a directional flow arrow on the bottom. You make sure that's pointed away from the gas source and to the gas valve. It's hooked up now to our flex line. The ball valve is turned off, and I have a test fitting hooked up to the other end of it. So we're going to check the differential pressure across this regulator. I've hooked the gauge up. This one's just going to atmosphere. Your positive side on your durometer goes to the pressure coming from the regulator itself. I'm going to turn the gas valve on. Jumped up to 9.6. It's going to stabilize now and come down to what its actual operating pressure is. Once we know that we have at least 3 inches of water column coming out of the regulator, we'll go ahead and shut off the shut off valve again, and then we'll remove this test fitting that you see here. We'll put an elbow on here that hooks it to our gas valve box, and reset the power and the gas on this unit, and we'll be able to test it.